Power up.
Two-on-two affair here as we have one bypass robot on each alliance, but still plenty of action as three robots move. 6350 Jedi makes an attempt at the scale, but just finds themselves with their cube in a pile. Looks like the same happening with 4469 Raid, and as the autonomous period comes to an end, drivers now step up to the controls. Drivers now at the controls here in qualification match number two. It's 4060 Swag taking the lead for blue, 4469 Raid for red, and the Red Alliance gets control of the scale first. They are now earning that 1 point per second. Swag gonna try to counter with a power cube for blue. Meanwhile, 5683 Hello World comes to life, takes control of the red switch as Jedi still working to pick up a power cube and control the switch for blue. Once again, two on two here as Swag incomplete with that attempt at a power cube on the blue side of the square. And Raid 4469 comes back with a third power cube on the red side of the scale. That scale now firmly in the Red Alliance's control as we come up on a minute and 10 seconds to play. 32-37 Event Horizon not on the field for this match, and 59-41 SPQL is bypassed, so the remaining four robots doing everything they can. Blue Alliance now taking control of their switch and earning 1 point per second. 2 points per second for the Red Alliance as they own the scale, and check that, just now losing control of their switch as well. And it is now an even 1 point per second, but the Red Alliance with a big lead due to the earlier control. Ownership of the switch back into the Red Alliance's favor. And as we hit 30 seconds to go, it is a big lead for Red. Now into the 30-second endgame. Although the field sounds are not working, that means robots can attempt to climb the scale. Looks like Raid is the one who's going to make their first attempt at that. Their climber is up as the Red Alliance deploys their boost power-up, and 4469 takes to the sky. Holding on high in the air, 5683 Hello World comes up onto the platform behind them. Swag trying to park for blue as the final seconds tick away on qualification match number two. Hoping for better luck this time as we see the results of qualification match number two. Alliances come to the boss, and it is the Red Alliance with the victory. And the score is still unable to post. Red Alliance has won qualification match number two. Blue Alliance victors in qualification match number one. Once again, these scores are official and are available on our online access points, but we will get those scores posted here in the arena very shortly. Qualification match number two done. Number three on the way right after this.